This installation for us is about the fundamental experience of space. How do you perceive it? How do you perceive an object? And how are you being enveloped by it? The movement through the object itself is part of the experience, and the visitor is shaping actually the counterform of the installation. The essence of form contour form is the elementary space that every person needs. Where once the infinite space had to be clearly defined and in order to be understood, current technology and globalization have abolished this perception of infinity. Our space is no longer infinite, or our resources are not longer limitless, or our earth is no longer endless. And this disappearance of infinity is illustrated also by the projection. These endless reflections also in the floor arises, and new shapes are being formed. And when the visitor stands inside the cavity, wrapped into this cloud of small objects, of bullets, of coordinates along this endless grid of lines and points, and they will experience this boundary as well as this perception of endlessness in space.
Yeah, we did a lot of tests with scale models, also to work with the light designer Beers Nielsen to check about all the projections. So we worked with a 1-10 model, really checking the shape of the cavity and the shape of the cube itself and the projections that we wanted to make. So we also did 1-1 test, really to look what kind of wire to use, what kind of shapes, balls or specific materials. We did all different kind of tests of what kind of objects we wanted to put in. And here you really see the 10 by 10 grid that we positioned the whole cube in.
The different densities of the bullets along the wires define different shapes as a kind of underwear within the cube, within the mass, forming different shapes, reflecting also the way that we work as an architect, formulating concepts for the shape, how you experience architecture from the outside in an urban context, or how you experience it when you really are walking through a space, seeing the light on a wall, or experiencing the tactility of a specific material.
Yeah, one of the things of fundamentals is that we is craftsmanship, so we really make it ourselves. And here you see the stitching and also the different bolts that we used. We really did a lot of testing for the materiality of the object. So we make a difference of matte and reflective bullets to really show and play with the light.
Thank you.
still can jump.